You know exactly where you were on Memorial Day in 1999, don't you? That's when Sean Elliott may have hit the most memorable shot in Spurs history. With 12 seconds left in Game 2 of the 1999 Western Conference Finals, the Spurs found themselves trailing the Portland Trailblazers 85-83 when Elliott caught a pass in the corner, tiptoed over the out-of-bounds line, and lofted a high-arching three-pointer over Rasheed Wallace. The shot, now referred to as the Memorial Day Miracle, gave the Spurs the victory and propelled them to the NBA Finals and their first NBA title.